Hello guys, I hope you are doing well. You can go to this location to get the double bit hatchet in Red Dead Redemption story mode. You see this structure? Walk straight. You just have to walk straight and there will be a cut down tree. Just on top of that you will get the double bit hatchet. There you go. That's it. If you have not yet collected this in your story mode, well, it's not too late. Go get it.